If somebody dies owning an interest in real estate, the probate proceeding is what will prove up their title and indicate where it passed at their date of death. It's very important to have a probate when there's real property in somebody's name. Also, we have homestead rights in Florida, and the only way to determine them, whether they are attached to particular property or not, is through a probate proceeding. So it's important to have a probate if somebody dies with title to real estate.